What up, y'all? It's your boy EB Man coming at y'all with another video for the 99 of 2000. Hey, here we go. We up in this My Career, you know what I'm saying, with this 5'7" player I made. We back, you know. This is gonna be my first time playing the college games. Now, when the game first came out, they said the game was freezing up and all this stuff when it came to trying to play college games and stuff like that. So this is gonna be my first time trying it out, because every player, well, the only player that I played with that through the story on Next Gen, he went to G League, because I just wanted to see what the G League was like or whatever. And it's because this wasn't working. So we better start this college and see what happens.
Living and grinding, hustling it. Hey.
Mean copyright, but I don't care.
Junior Red, you guys ready? Excited?
100 coach, don't know any other way.
Yes, sir, can't wait.
Good, like we spoke about in practice, conference is tough this year. We got high expectations in the media. But if we win more than we lose, we should be situated pretty well come tournament time. But tonight, it's Midnight Mania, all right?
All right.
It's a celebration. Everybody on this team has sacrificed a lot to get here, so you put on a show for those fans, all right? Enjoy it.
Hey, Junior, I just wanna say this to you. I'm a huge fan of your father. Duke's leadership embodied everything college basketball is about.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, Coach.
Look at dude.
Have fun out there.
Look at this dude.
I don't know. Bring that back. Okay, look, this is what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna say stay humble, then we go bump. You gonna say stay hungry, and you're not feeling it.
Nah, man.
Bro,
I can't
no.
See commitment,
no.
Okay. Open brainstorm. It's the first pass.
Nervous, Red?
I'm terrified.
It's gonna be all right, man.
I'm receiving your energy.
I'm needing to make my waves look better.
You are a weird dude, man.
I hear that a lot.
Stay humble, stay hungry.
Yeah, yes, sir.
That's what men do. All right, y'all. Let's bring it in. Huddle up, y'all. Come on, come on. Talk to him, Red.
Hey, y'all, I'm going to keep it short. Today sets the tone. So let's go out there and give these fans a season that they can look forward to, okay? Break it down, Junior. Come on.
All right, y'all. Family on three. One, two, three. Family.
Midnight Mania!
Midnight Mania. Okay. Okay, that's a little lit. That's a little live. Okay. Nah, he ain't had to get a coin though. I don't know what he flexing. He's skin and bone. Get it. Hey, hold on, we ain't got no announcers in college? Hold up now. Oh, we finna be playing in the quiet. Oh, they not going. Oh, this the blue and white game. This ain't even a real game. It's like, oh, that's why. Okay. I guess that's why. This is like, oh, I'm trash. This is just like, I forgot which 2K that was. Was it 2K17? 18? It was something where you got to go to college and stuff. And they had it just like that. You play that blue and white game and, or the team game or whatever. Uh-oh, let me in here. I ain't been able to dunk in a minute. Y'all know my dude been injured. Yeah, let's get him warm. Get hot out here. Get it. Hey y'all, I'm about to go ahead and fast forward to the end of the game where I start counting up the stats because, I mean, look at this. This is an exhibition game. This don't really count. I left a couple of highlights in just because, you know what I'm saying? But let's go ahead and skip to the end of this game so we can get to the next game and the cutscene. Get it. I didn't even give any points for that. I didn't change my name. It don't really count. We played against ourselves, so it don't really matter. These badge totals was trash. Like, that's why I don't.
Yo, that was a good run.
Okay, I'm gonna be finna meet a female. Y'all hear the music? Yeah. Oh, it's her. It's basically the same storyline. Except she got a backpack on now. Alright, I'm gonna play another game because that was, you know, that was a warm-up. Not a warm-up, which, yeah, it was a warm-up game. It was a blue and white game, so that don't count. We gotta get a real game, man. See what the slider's really like. Hold on, let me change my jump shot though.
Boom! Okay, you know that boom feels like a little much.
They tried to scare me. It ain't scare me though.
Well, then maybe winning should feel like less of an event.
Every time feels like the first time.
Boom!
Yo! Y'all up for some doubles? Hey, yo, Lula, no, I'm not good at this game.
Yeah, let's go.
Same story mode,
I'm
basically
ready to
just
take the basketball team down a peg.
Why you say that?
Okay. Because, you know.
I don't. Do you?
Yeah, they think we walk around like we own the place.
Because everyone treats you like you do. Boom!
Yo, I told you I was bad at this game. Now I'm starting to live up to it.
All right. I don't act like that.
Because you're new. You'll change.
Wait, you act like that, right?
Not yet, but apparently it's fate. But who am I to argue with fate?
Wait, oh, come
God,
on,
I
man.
Love
doing
game.
That.
Yes.
All right, look. Serious.
Big game coming up, boys. First game, right? You nervous?
Yeah. College is a new game. It's a big step, but my dad taught me to respect it.
Oh, Ellie, hey, we gotta get to practice.
Oh, that's because I was winning. You wanted to walk out like that?
What's your name?
Junior. Hey, what if we win this next game and me and you do something together?
And if you lose?
Then we don't.
I'm about to lose this game on purpose.
I'm
just playing.
So when's the wedding?
You was just scared to say so. Ellie.
I'm finna lose this game on purpose. No.
That's welcome crazy. Everybody to college basketball presented by 2K Sports. This should be a fun one. Tonight we'll see the Texas Tech Red Raiders as they play against the UCLA Bruins. I'm Forrest Hunt, along with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, and we are just as excited as you are to see what this game has in store.
Well, one great thing about college basketball, anything can happen. Scouting reports and standings are all well and good, but it's really a surprise every time.
Absolutely. I mean, these players are all improving at a rapid rate at this stage of their careers, and because of that, you can never count out an underdog.
Puts it up. Carries the shot with nobody near him.
Solid by Junior on the pick and roll. Growing up, playing on the street.
Sheldon grabs the miss.
I doubt I get it out.
Thompson a bit flighty on the court, or at least that's the scouting report. But which freshman players are like that?
I'm trying to get all done.
Coaching staff see.
Junior with it. lets it go from the wing.
Dang.
And there are the Bruins with another bucket.
Lonzo Ball. No matter what the era is, you know UCLA is going to have NBA-level talent.
Don't worry.
The basket count and one. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play.
His shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
You know what I like most about Junior is how
legacies they created. Hard for any other school to match the
Oh, I thought I was going to get one.
Pass to Mills. From outside the arc. Rebounded by the Bruins. Junior right side. Down through the hoop it goes. That's his fifth make on nine shots at the floor. Some can argue, you guys, that UCLA is still the name in college hoops.
You know, that's certainly the case on the West Coast. I mean, the UCLA Bruins have an easy time recruiting top talent because of their great pedigree. The prestige of the program is something that I don't think will ever fade. Father like son, and you've heard me say it before, folks, you can't run away from the DNA. Junior's fancy finish at run in 2018. Unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over, guys. He just cannot find the bottom of the basket.
Junior again.
They're finding lanes to the hoop.
Lose to the eventual national champion.
It shows you the type of quality of teams that Texas Tech got knocked out by. Without a doubt, the Red Raiders have been dangerous in the tournament. They're getting close to
give your own. Boom. You got to give them a lot of credit.
They've done a lot of things well today, but really it's about what they've done on the backboard that's at the top of that.
It's stolen by Jones.
Good pressure.
Down low. Hold
up.
Hey! By Junior.
And you love to run the alley-oop play with someone who has a large catch radius. Eventually, there's an argument to be made that he should have been eased into big minutes, but coach trusted the impact that Junior has on the floor from the get-go.
And the Bruins hit again from deep.
Great outside shooting fueling this run.
26 points for him. Kelly with it. Back to Junior. They double team Junior. And we're going to have a jump ball. They're tied up there.
Boy, good work there in getting the hand in there.
Yeah, now y'all know I'm not going to win this jump ball. Oh, they don't even have jump ball in college?
Here's Livingston.
Why did he even say it then?
To end the run. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. Well, this marks the first contest with the school for Junior. He hasn't been playing organized ball for too long, but he has learned very quickly.
Hey, there's no denying it. He's a bit raw, without question, but the coach.
UCLA with the ball. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clock. The drive by Junior. And Junior throws it down.
Look out now. Junior is hot and feeling it right now.
Oh.
And, you know, for your point guard to have more turnovers than assists, that is not the ratio the coaching staff is looking for. No way.
Yeah, how many turnovers I got? I got one turnover.
Yeah, I don't care what else you're doing on the floor. That's not a good look. He's got to make better decisions with the ball in his hands.
The Red Raiders have had a number of outstanding seasons, and yet the highest turn.
And here's Junior. It up high, out of bounds. It'll go to the Red Raiders.
All right, I'm done with it.
I'm not sure whose fault that was, guys, but they need
Texas Tech again missing.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if he gets yanked soon. I mean, that's how bad his shot selection has been.
And here's Junior. He's covered by Evans.
Regular pick and roll and passing the ball regular.
To the middle. Four. Jones. Good. And the assist goes to Junior. You guys, when you
have Bill Walton, an equally dominant force, both were great pros, but in college, they were on another level. And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part.
Junior with it. He's got 36 points. It's Kelly on the wing. puts up a three.
Oh, yeah.
And the Bruins hit again from deep.
Boy, it's been a great start for this offense here in the second half. 4-4
Grade up. I'm going to get my grade up.
Evans, left side.
You know, if you're going to be good, consistently good, your lifeline is recruiting in the college game, and the Red Raiders have done a fantastic job recruiting. Really, it's one of the best runs for the school ever.
Getting NBA-ready talent goes a long way in building a program. Red Raiders all rounds. He's not the biggest forward out there, but boy, does he pack a load.
Whoa.
Junior inside. Up from 19, and that's good for two.
Yep, he's their leading scorer in this game and has been the dominant figure.
His head was on that shot, not what this offense was designed to create.
Not at all. I mean, that's where they want him looking for a teammate, not trying to do it on his own. He needs to share the wealth there.
And that one's good. Junior
saw the opportunity.
Go get it.
Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds.
No!
It'll go to the Red Raiders.
Not sure what he was thinking about.
It'll take me out of the game.
And so it's the Bruins.
I did my part. Drop 44. Multiple defensive stops. And gave me a B minus. How y'all got B minus at the top of the screen, but give me a C plus? Uh-oh. 87 overall. Let's get it. Got a shooting badge at least. I need to get that finishing, bro. I'm trying to get that posterized. I'm already shooting like I got badges. Let's get it. Hey, bro, this game glitched. Look
junior.
At the top of the screen.
All I'm focused on is getting us to the tournament.
Yeah, only 2K.
Play the game the right way.
Only 2K,
guys,
bro.
In this locker room, they really respect that. This team needs a leader right now. All right? Hey, listen to me. This team will go as far as you take us. I'm gonna need you to own that, all right?
Yes, sir.
Good job.
Thanks, coach. Did my major hit an axe for a favor? I need
the money and clothes, the flashy cars and the jewels. All these rappers are trying to remind me of how slow I was in the turnovers. All the fans screaming names, saying name and things, leave today's angle. Yes, you do. Never been on my level. Keep pushing hits, how you in trouble? You.
My money is flipping. These racks is tripping. Numbers don't lie when my ex is on. What coach have to say?
Nothing really. He likes what we're at.
Keep those numbers up in your draft position, gonna be sitting pretty too, right?
I'm saying you wanna play at a high level, right? I don't care if it's football, basketball, anything. I don't even care if it's one of the top leagues. We're still talking about all-stars from every state, every country for the last 15 years. There is no let up. You gotta be ready for that.
What makes you think I'm not ready?
Just asking me that question tells me you're not ready.
Because I'm not afraid enough?
That's better as a start. That's right, because outperforming just your teammates, that's not going to cut it no more, right? What happens when you feel overwhelmed? Because that's going to happen. What happens when you feel like it's just not clicking? What do we do then?
Work when you're on the clock ain't work.
Thank you. Okay, so you do listen sometimes. All right, not wasting my time. Look, son.
Good to see you, dude.
Respect. Thanks, young man. Look, your ceiling is sky high. I believe in you with everything I got, but you gotta believe in yourself. You gotta believe in your talents. You gotta show commitment if you wanna cash in on this.
I am committed.
All right, I believe that. I believe that. I also know there's always more for us to do. Always. Let's go.
Well. More for us to do. Anyway, man, that's the end of this episode. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next episode. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, hit that bell for the notifications, man. Hopefully we can get some contact done soon, y'all. I'm gonna try to get them that posterizer badge so I can be doing some contact done. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. I'm out.